William. Do you have a moment?
Stup, Latzke, wird's gesehen. Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn. Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovich. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
Glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire. Like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
Thank you.
Some areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
Stables came up covered in leeches.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen. Manually operable. Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. I'm going to volunteer. I'm going to find a way to kill them. It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation.
catacombs are close.
May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. On the evenings, I go to town to prepare supper for the Nazis at the police station. They seem to trust me. I think I can lure one of them away. If I can get a Nazi alone, I think I can kill him. I have never killed anyone. I don't know how to fight or fire a weapon. I will have to be smart about it. I miss the university. Perhaps what I'm about to do will be a learning experience.
Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
June 25, 1940. The Nazi appears to have a very high opinion of his mother. I learned this as he was bleeding to death at the end of my knife in the outhouse next to the bakery. Mutti, Mutti, he whimpered. My hands were shaking, nearly dropped my knife. I had told him I would kiss him, and he let me lead him outside into the night. November 29th, 1940. The Nazi appears to love his sausage. I learned this as he kept on eating his supper, even though the cyanide must have ruined the flavor. His eyes rolled back, all white, yet he kept chewing. The cyanide I stole from my mother's cabinet. At times, I am struck with pangs of remorse. But then, I think of Jakub Brozek.
age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch. But it wasn't as deep as this.
Looks like you are backtracking, William. Okay, I guess you know what you're doing.
Age 32. Swam the cesspools beneath Death's Head's axe labs. But it wasn't as dirty as this.
William, directly above you are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons depot.
Ramona writes, May 2nd, 1941. The Nazi appears to become sleepy after climaxing. I learned this as his little soldiers were leaking out of me onto his sheets, and his face turned blue from the rope I applied to his neck in his slumber. Tomorrow is my 18th birthday.
Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train.
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
May 29th, 1941. The Nazi appears to have been brought up lazy. I've learned this when I outran three of them carrying a crate of grenades. I think I'm pregnant. I wish I knew how to use a gun.
Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.